too.
Hi.
Hello. Hi, we're here with Lindsay Nguyen with Southern Belle Biscuits. So Lindsay, can you tell us a little bit about why biscuits in Colorado and your story?
Well, I moved to Colorado years ago. I'm from Southern Appalachian Mountains in Southern Virginia. I wanted to get some good Southern food at numerous restaurants. Couldn't find any. no offense to anybody, but it wasn't real Southern food.
Yeah.
So I said, okay, I've always wanted to start a food truck. Maybe I should look deeper into it. Started making stuff for my friends. They loved it. And here I am now. You know, I did it.
Nice. And how long has this been a dream of yours to have a food truck?
Oh, gosh, probably about 10 years or so.
Wow, congrats.
Yeah,
that's amazing.
Thinking about it, and I just hit the bullet and let's do it.
You did it. You made it happen.
It's awesome. We loved it.
Very cool. So what is your favorite biscuit?
My favorite is definitely the sausage gravy.
Nice.
Also, just going at half and half. Half sausage, half mushrooms. It's really, really good.
Nice.
And of course, my second favorite, you have to have a second, is pimento cheese for sure.
Nice.
Yeah.
Awesome. So you have some veggie options for folks as well?
Yes, vegetarian options, meat options, a little bit of gluten-free options as well. We're not good for celiac people,
right,
but we do have gluten-free options available.
Beautiful. Okay. And can you just tell us a little bit about where folks can find your food this year?
So we'll definitely be here at SK Bikes. It's going to be Mondays and Fridays, 7:30 to 2.
Okay.
And then we will also be going around the North Fork Valley, Earth Friendly, hopefully Kebler Corners, and hopefully other events. You never know what's going to happen with the pandemic, but fingers crossed. Still get to have Picnic in the Park and stuff like that.
Cool. Well, where can folks find where you're going to be for like those kind of fun
definitely
events?
On Facebook. I'm Southern Belle on Facebook.
Okay.
Lindsay Nguyen as well. And then also Instagram, Southern Belle Biscuits.
Beautiful.
Yep.
All right. Thanks so much, Lindsay.
Right, thanks.
Okay. Have a great day.
Bye.
And here is the beautiful menu.
I know.
It's all good.
Sometimes all apart.
That's perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, check them out.